that always strikes me is this concept of vision in climbing. You're seeing something and being like, yeah, that I want to do. And I feel like what they've been exploring here and been documenting is exactly that. They see is a line somewhere. Yeah, we can move there. We can create that and make it into climbing.